This is a 2013 Ford Edge that we just bought, and taking off for a little drive. Gonna go out and have lunch with her, with Mrs. Kultenberg's family. And that's the car owner right there.
Great car, love it.
And, so it looks like inside. Initial thought here is that suspension is a little bit stiff. Maybe it's because it's a new car. By the way, this is 15th Street in Auburn. That's where all the food places are. Dairy Queen, Lowe's. Cedar Inn, Jack in the Box, Arby's, and then from here on out it's Highway 167. There's Taco Time. There's the Emerald Downs horse racing. As soon as we get on our freeway, I'm gonna ask her to step on it and see what it can do. Should add to our driving experience. Next left is the entrance to on-ramp to the 167 southbound. There, got you. It's out of your way. See if you can step on it. Okay, step on it. That's all she's got. So this is our first driving experience with a Ford Edge after picking up the car from the dealer. It's our car now. It's Guttenberg's car. So see you later.